Bharatiya Janata Party's Minister Nilesh Cabral has thrown one more bombshell. He has said that the PAC report prepared by Manohar Parrikar was nothing but a political stunt and meant to corner the ruling Congress party. Here's the story.
It was a heated debate in Ranmale, held for the first time between the BJP, the Mine Independence and Goa Foundation. Goa Mining People's Front President Puti Gaonkar, BJP Minister Nilesh Cabral and Goa Foundation Director Dr. Claude Alvarez. When asked who was responsible for existing mining crisis, they blamed each other. Watch to what they have to say.
ही चूक जी असा पण पहिली तर पहिलीच्या गव्हर्नमेंटान सारखे करू ना हो एक चूक असं जे शाह कमिशनचे जे रिपोर्ट असले ते चुकीचे असले कॅल्क्युलेशन्स हे आता प्रूव जातं
सो बेसिकली शाह कमिशनला लागून सगळे प्रॉब्लेम झाले
रिपोर्ट चुकीचा रॉंग फॅक्ट
एग्रीड 2012 झालेली मानले 2015 जणा पतून चालू केले एका गरज नाशिली वसपाक खयच्या टेक्निकलिटीचे
सो बेसिकली ही परिस्थिती क्लॉड अलवारेस
ओके क्लॉड लीज होल्डर्स अँड द गव्हर्नमेंट हँड इन हँड वर रिस्पॉन्सिबल for the mining crisis.
Puti Gaonkar and Nilesh Cabral said the Shah Commission report was based on wrong facts. There was no much illegalities. But what about then opposition leader Manohar Parrikar's PAC report which talked about illegal mining? And this is what Cabral said.
He took facts and figures, and politically everybody wants to make stunts. I'll be very frank.
PAC report was a political stunt by Manohar Parrikar. I didn't finish.
See, political stunt will like that. See, it was to highlight the illegalities of the Digambar Kamath government. And it was the duty of the Digambar Kamath government to prove what PAC was given wrong. Based on CAG's audited questions, that was the report he placed for 3,000 crores difference.
Watch the heated debate after this news bulletin at the scheduled time. It's also available on our website at www.goa365.tv or our YouTube channel, or even download our app on your mobile phones. It's a Goa 365 Bureau report.